I would explain the mechatronics program as a program that entails automated systems within industrial environments, anything to do with hydraulics, pneumatics, electrical programming, anything to do with industrial machinery. I work at Wayne Farms and I'm a maintenance technician there. I'm able to work on any industrial automated equipment, whether it's a hydraulic, electrical issue, basically troubleshooting and fixing industrial machinery. I actually had started working at Wayne Farms before mechatronics. I was a maintenance technician at Wayne Farms, and because of my interest in the field, I was looking at degrees that went with my job, and I've seen that mechatronics had a lot to do with the mechanical, electrical side, and I was really interested in the programming side. So because of my job, I found the mechatronics program and signed up for it to help me out in my career field. Before the mechatronics program, I started as a maintenance technician at Wayne Farms, and I was making $18 an hour. And then after signing up for the mechatronics program and learning more about the career field, I was able to pass some exams and get raises at work. So now I'm up to $29 an hour. And after graduating, hopefully I'll be making over 30, and I hope to become an automation technician either at my current workplace or maybe find a job somewhere else. Just continuing bettering myself, bettering my craft, getting better within my field. Surrey Community College offers a variety of classes in the career field that I'm in, and they allow you to take classes at your convenience whenever you're able to take classes, whether it's at night, whether it's in the morning. And it works really well because I'm working at the time, second shift, and sometimes it's kind of hard to work around my schedule. The Yakin Center is convenient for me because I do work like 25 minutes away from here, and I work second shift. So right after this class ends, I go to work. I actually really enjoy the lab setting here. We have a bunch of trainers here, and it simulates the real deal because I can tell you firsthand experience working in the lab and at work, it's pretty similar. You know, you're messing with the same equipment every day, same components. So it's pretty cool. One of the things that I was excited about going into the program is learning about PLCs, programmable logical controllers, which is like the industrial computer that they use to automate systems within industry. And I've really enjoyed like stepping into the intro to PLC class and learning what PLCs are about and how to communicate them with industrial machinery. Being a student in the mechatronics program is really great. Your instructors help you out a whole lot. I have a big passion for this career field, so they've always helped me out. Any questions I've ever had, they've answered. They spend extra time with you after class, before class. Any help that you need, they're always there. I'm really grateful for the opportunity Surrey has offered me. At 20 years old, I've been able to finish 2 degrees, and now I'm coming back to finish up the mechatronics program, where I could find a career field making upwards of $30 to $40 an hour. It's a really good opportunity that I recommend other people take advantage of, because around here in Mount Airy, North Carolina, the Surrey County and surrounding areas, this is pretty good money.